I think that was more than 42 PSI. So clearly I filled it up to more than 42 PSI.